Looking for their first three-game winning streak since February of last year, the Trojans welcomed in the Miami-Ohio Redhawks for a Saturday night matchup. Troy got off to a fast start in the game and never slowed down. The Trojans held the lead for the entire ball game and never trailed once on their way to the 73-60 victory.
We played a very good team game of basketball tonight. I thought the decision-making, the passing, spreading it around to everybody. I want to say we had four guys in double figures and the other two had 8 and 9. So when you spread it out like that, that's just excellent basketball.
I was big time, just to set the tone that early in the game and let Miami Ohio know they're in for a good game.
We play better when we start off good. We don't get down on ourselves and everything. And it's just like when you play good offense, it makes defense a lot easier and you want to play defense. So it was a lot of fun.
The Trojans hit 14 of 26 three-point shots compared to the Redhawks 9 for 27 three-point shots. Coach Maestri says that the key to this win was the shooting behind the arc.
Our three-point shooting, of course, we've got some kids who, when they get on the roll, but Justin Wright hit 4 and Allen hit 3 and Emil hit 2 and RJ hit 3. So those, I think we hit over 50%, 54% from the three-point line. When you do that, as many threes as we normally shoot, you're putting yourself in a good position.
Taylor Burke, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.